Hey, Fuat here from Staymusical.com. Lesson 6, Time Signature. The way to count a piece of music is shown by a time signature printed before the first note. It has two numbers, one above the other, like this, 4 over 4. The lower number shows what type of note you are counting. 4 as the lower number, which means that we will count in quarter notes. If the upper number is 2, we count in twos, like this.
1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
2/4 time is often used for marches. Think of soldiers keeping to a steady tread. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. If the upper number is 3, we count in threes, like this.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
If the upper number is 4, we count in fours, like this.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
We saw a rhythm in 4 time at the end of lesson 4. It is the most common of all time signatures and is sometimes written as C instead of 4 over 4. Many pop songs are written in 4/4 time. To make it easier to keep your place, an upright line called a bar line is drawn across the stave before every count of 1 in the music, like this. The music between each pair of bar lines is called a bar or measure. The first note of each bar, on the count of 1, should be slightly firmer than the other notes, but take care not to hesitate at the bar lines. The count must always be totally even. Please subscribe to this channel to receive updates on more videos. Make sure to share it and give it a thumbs up if you like it. You can still visit our website to download free resources, and like always, stay musical!